Hello kids, good morning. Today you all take out your maths book and open page number 51. Subtracting 1, exercise number 5. Okay? Subtracting 1 from a number, give the number just before it. So, you all know what comes before. Is not it? What comes before, what comes after, what comes between, you have already learned, na? So, when you subtract 1 from a number, you have to write the number just before the number. For example, Navjot has 5 books. How many books Navjot has? Navjot has 5 books. He gives 1 to his brother. Navjot has 5 books. He gives 1 to his brother. How many books does Navjot have left? So 5 minus 1. Here 4 is written. It is wrong. You make it correct. You have to write here 1. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Navjot has 5 books. He gives 1 to his brother. So how many books does Navjot have left? What comes before 5? 4, right? So when we subtract 1 from a number, it gives the number just before it. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. You just make it correct, okay? Now come to exercise number 5, subtract. So we already found 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. 8 minus 1, what comes before 8? 7. 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. 7 minus 1, what comes before 7? 6. 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. 9 minus 1, what comes before 9? 8. So, 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 3 minus 1, what comes before 3? 2. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 2 minus 1, what comes before 2? Yes, 1. So, 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. So, we all know when we subtract 1 from a number, it gives the number just before it. Okay? So, very easy chapter. You just practice it at home. Okay? That's all for today. Thank you.